All right. What we're going to do is open our document up in Adobe. And once that's pulled up, we're going to go over here and hit the print button. That'll pull up the Ricoh driver. And we want to select both sides, printing, flip on the short edge, and landscape, and go up to properties, and here go to finishing, go down to fold, and what we want to select for this flyer is letter fold in, print outside, open to the left bottom, hit OK. Do a couple of copies here and hit print. And that's all we do. And